Oh, I thought invincibility. Oh, I just jumped right into that. Well, that was right next to the point. Anyway, that was. That one hit I took, I thought I had the invincibility up from the. From doing the finishing strike on that one downed enemy. These enemies seem faster than they did before. Like, they got a speed upgrade from the plot events. That was pretty stylish, jumping over the axe with that attack. Oh boy, I got a comb. Golly. Huh. These enemies are much take a lot more hits than they did just a couple missions ago. Hey Kodama, look like you're probably scared here. Oh, son of a... The dash attack is really good. Like, high stance stuff is supposed to be slow, but the dash attacks on the high attack or on the on high stance is not slow. That was probably overkill. Oh, I have... I have two rifles equipped. That's a stupid mistake. I need to find a bow now. Oh hey! It's you! Great. Okay. This is a very awkward environment. It's a pretty terrifying environment. I don't have any room. Oh. Well. I can live with this. No, dang it, I didn't want to use that, that was, Man, I could really do with the shrine. No, I didn't. Get out of my way. Oh. Whew. That feels good. Feels real good. You know, let's do a do-over on that opening, because nothing had really happened there, and I had taken two big hits. There you go, now burn. Jesus. This enemy does not believe in hit stun. Apparently. Not being aggressive at all. It's making this. I had a feeling this is what this was gonna be. That was pretty dumb, because I'm pretty sure I did not make that extra input. Oh. Son of a bitch. Thank you. Okay, and he will burn to death. Help him along. New belly fog. Basically got no health left. Okay. That was annoying. Thank you. Okay. Is that the last one of those? I didn't do anything. All the arrows are pointing me towards the center of this area. I'm wondering if I'm supposed to jump in there. Well, here goes. I see what look like weak points. Block that. What am I supposed to do? Okay. like, how am I supposed to be damaging this thing, really? Like, its hands don't stay on the platforms after it does that. Okay. Okay. Oh, I see how I'm supposed to get up here, where his head was, or no, that's not where his head was it? I am so confused about how I'm supposed to do real damage to this thing. Second here. I don't know how I'm supposed to get up there. Is that... Oh, I see. Never mind. Okay. Okay, that was real damage. Yeah. I get the fight now. It's pretty silly. I think to make this easier, items, set a shortcut. Oh, I can equip all 10. Awesome. Yeah, so between these two healing items, this fight ought to be pretty easy. And I'm getting a ton of Amrita while I'm fighting this guy. I can kind of gimmick this guy out too, just by using this ramp, it looks like. Okay. I feel kind of silly that it took me so long to just figure out to come where I needed to go and stand. Ugh. Let's get started on this other foot. This thing is. Okay. That was a silly fight. But it is done. That is a lot of Amrita that I have right now. Got a ton of axes. No swords or spears. Just a better version of what I already had equipped. Oh, I can't even. I just can't even right now. See here. Make offering. Oh wow. That one's a lot more powerful. Does slightly less fire damage. Skill life drain. Okay. And I need to fix one super mistake I made. So I accidentally got rid of my bow. Just any bow will do. Okay. Well, thanks for watching, man. It's pretty late here. I am going to stop after that mission. And go to bed.